28-yard line. Set to go now on first and 10. First carry now for Kenneth Walker. And he'll get ahead for about three on the first play from scrimmage. Second and 7. From the shotgun, it's Smith. Throw over the middle, and they can't connect. It's incomplete. He was looking for Kenneth Walker out of the backfield. Third down coming up.
He just rushed that decision just a little bit downfield. I mean, it's one thing to trust your guy to make a play in tight coverage. We see quarterbacks do that all the time, but I think if he was a little bit more patient in his...
Oh, intercepted. What a bad start on the third play. Picked off by Troy Anderson.
So anytime a team suffers an early setback like that interception, human instinct says, Mike, we need to get away from our game plan. We need to adjust. I don't think that's the case. There's a lot of game left, a lot of chances to avenge that play and still connect downfield on some of these passes. All proven, though, Mike, they've got to identify what went wrong, let's correct it so we're able to move forward.
He'll get four and down inside the 20-yard line. Here's a second and 6. Another run here for Robinson. And the Falcons are going to have a first and goal coming up. They try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
This is how you drop your opening possession when you're on the road. The longer the drive goes, the quieter the crowd gets. Continue to mix in that run game. Let's see if they can finish off by putting this ball in the end zone.
A great chance to convert that early turnover into points. Here's first and goal. They'll run with Robinson. Down to the 4, it'll be second and goal. And he'll get about halfway there. That's a gain of 2, down to the 2. Good job so far by the defense protecting the short field. Now it's third and goal. And he will take this one across into the end zone. Bijan Robinson, touchdown Atlanta. Younghoe Koo now for the extra point. He knocks it through. And the Falcons will take a 7-0 lead. Seven nothing is our score as this kick is sent into the air. And he's going to bring it out from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down past the 25. Decent field position to start this drive. So they come to the line for first down and 10.
There we go, Sonoma.
Here's Smith. This one is complete to DK Metcalf. And he is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. Geno and his favorite receiver, Metcalf, connecting. 31 yards. Now Walker. And it'll be brought down right around the 40. The safety, Justin Simmons, with the stop. Once again, it's Walker. He'll work this ahead for two, maybe three. Big Grady Jarrett shuts it down.
He's brought down at the 37-yard line. It's a gain of three. Brings up third and four.
Here's a third down and four.
Come on,
Geno to throw. Taking off, he'll try to get there.
Having a quarterback with this ability to run is such an X factor in today's NFL. It's an element of their offense that you have to be prepared for on every single play. Here we see it on third down. Starts out as a pass. Nowhere to go with the ball. He tucks it, turns into a runner. Picks up the first down.
Here's second and nine.
Hey, here we go.
They try the zone read. It's Smith on the keeper. He's going nowhere. Going to lose yardage on that play.
The decision whether to keep the ball or to hand it to the back happens so fast. In this case, the quarterback thinks it was a keep read. The defense was there ready to stop him. Tackle for loss.
There we go.
From the gun on third down, Smith. Connecting with the tight end. That's Van. It'll gain some yardage here, but that is not nearly enough for the first down. It's going to bring up fourth down.
Jason Myers for the Seahawks field goal. A 47-yard attempt.
Myers' kick is good. And the Seahawks are on the board. It's 7-3.
Tell you firsthand, Mike, when you find yourself trailing in a game, you don't feel very good about coming away with field goals. But in this case, it does get them a little bit closer and cut into this deficit.
Ray McCloud on the return. He'll get this past the 20 before he's brought down shy of the 25-yard line. Operating from their own 23, they'll begin first and 10. Off the play fake, here's Cousins. He's got this to Bijan Robinson. And good yardage there after the catch. They'll wind up with a gain of 7 on first down.
Great example of first down efficiency. You don't always have to go for the big play, but put yourself in a friendly second down. Now you have equal opportunity to both run and pass.
On second down, it's a run with Robinson. And this will be a Falcons first down. Tackle's made at about the 38-yard line.
I think this second down call, Mike, they were hoping that at worst, they had themselves set up for a third down and short. But there's no need for third down. He was able to get enough on second, and they get a fresh set of downs.
Now a first and 10 from the 38-yard line. They go play action with Cousins. Open man downfield, that's London. And he'll be taken down, but they are in business inside the 30-yard line. Here's first and 10. Cousins now. He'll look London's way again. Just complete again. He is in. Drake London. Touchdown, Falcons. On is Coop for the point after. The kick is good. And the Falcons extend their advantage to 14-3. The kickoff team is out on the field, and we're back to it as the kick's away. Here comes D. Eskridge on the return. He'll work his way across the 25-yard line. This drive starts on the ground with Walker. He is met and dropped. Good defense. Loss of a couple on that play.
Well, has been the case this entire first half. It's been the defense that's really carried the load for this team. Some offensive struggles, but they've done more than their part, coming through again with another big stop for a loss.
This one complete to his tight end fan. Nice work after the catch. He stopped a little short of the first down marker, but it is a pickup of 9. They'll come up to 3rd and 3.
Ready.
Smith and Jigba left side. He's got it. It's a pickup of 13 yards. First down, Seattle.
Every once in a while, it just comes down to you need somebody in the huddle to just make a play, and it wasn't a whole lot fancy here. The quarterback just dumps the ball down, a quick underneath completion, and then really it's the yards after catch that did the rest, and that's what it takes. You're not always going to have the perfect play. You're not always going to dial up the perfect play against the perfect look. Sometimes players need to make plays, and that was a good one there. All right, so there's really 3 areas that a modern NFL running back has to excel in. Number 1, the traditional handoffs. Yes, you have to operate out of the backfield like a traditional running back. Number 2, you have to be excellent and reliable in pass protection. And maybe bigger than all of them, you have to be it.
That's over the middle and intercepted. Picked off by Troy Anderson. And they extend the lead. The defense joining the party. A pick 6 for a touchdown. Greg, they are extending this lead out.
Yeah, now you've just seen both sides just make their impact felt here in the first half. The offense has done their part, and now it's the defense that is able to capitalize on the turnover and take it all the way back for the pick 6.
Here's Coop for the extra point. It's up and through. And the Falcons move out to a 21-3 advantage. We are through 1. It's the Falcons with the early lead. Greg and I back in the Great Northwest in a moment. Both teams ready to go once more as the kick's away. On the return, it's Chenault. And they'll bring him down just shy of the 30-yard line. They'll come up here, 1st and 10. Smith to throw. Now he takes off.
Nothing open here downfield. I think it's a good job just getting to the edge, getting something positive, getting out of bounds.
Hook him up on a 2nd down and 8.
There we go, Snowden.
Here's a handoff to Walker. Where they finally get to him and bring him down. play for Seattle to gain a 43 yards.
Well, I'm not sure you're going to find a better example of just pure speed in the open field than that run right there. I mean, when he got past the first wave, you got the sense that he might just be able to outrun everybody on the field.
And he's very close to a touchdown. They mark him just shy of the goal line. It picks up 25 yards and gives them a golden opportunity. It's first and goal. They'll run the sneak, and he will drive his way into the end zone. Geno Smith, touchdown Seattle. Well, that is a step in the right direction, finding the end zone. I don't know, Greg, could this be building some momentum for these guys, and that's important before halftime?
Absolutely, and I think the biggest thing this coach is trying to get across right now on the sideline, Mike, is let's just cut into this lead, and let's make it a one-score game at half. So they still got some work to do, but if they can go into halftime, regroup, catch their breath, just keep it close. Give yourself a fighting chance here out of the break.
After the TD, Myers comes on now to kick it away. This one is fielded in the end zone, but he decides not to bring it out. So he'll take over at the 30-yard line. On first and 10, Cousins. Now a screen going to be set up for Robinson. And they bring him down, but not until he gets the 45-yard line. About 15 yards to kick off the drive. It's a first down. Working out of the gun, it's Cousins. That's going to be dropped underneath for Robinson. It'll be taken down rather swiftly after a gain of just 3.
So often for a defense defending the passing game, the most difficult guy to account for is the running back out of the backfield. So a really nice job here bringing him down before he has a chance to pick up any yards after the catch.
Cousins now on second down. That'll be caught by the running back Robinson. And a good job rallying to the football. Holding just a gain of a yard. He sets up third down. From the shotgun, it's Cousins. He'll get this out to his running back. A 19-yard pickup there. It's good for a Falcon first down. Cousins. Rush comes. They're setting up the screen. Now they are in business inside the 15-yard line. That's 19 yards for the second straight play. They are rolling. Another first down. Now, Cousins. And he's going to be taken down. Sacked back at the 17-yard line. So they go backwards on first down. Here's second and 13. Throwing his Cousins. Gets it away quickly, and it's caught. And it'll be taken down after a gain of 9. And third down coming up.
The drag route. We used to say this is day one install. Every single offense in the NFL has this sort of route, especially for the tight end position. And depending on the speed and the run after catch ability of the tight end, sometimes it can lead to some of the biggest gains.
In trouble. Down he goes.
Mike, I think it's important to point out the difference between RPO and play action. On RPO, everyone is blocking for that ball to be handed off. So when the quarterback does pull it, like he did here, it has to come out of his hand. The longer he holds it, the play is just not designed to hold up in protection, and it results in a sack.
Whose kick is good. And the Falcons add on to their lead.
It's always a little bit of a letdown, Mike. You find yourself deep in the red zone and you have to settle for a short field goal like that. In this case, he's able to put it through and they get 3.
On the return, it's Chenault. And he is stopped at the 25. The drive will begin there. First set of downs to work with. It is first down and 10. On the ground, it's Walker to start the drive. And he'll get forward for a couple. It's second down. Play action, Smith. That's complete. It's Metcalf. And they will bring him down on the other side of midfield.
And really the key to this play was just how fast he was able to get through his progressions. His mind was able to process and go from 1 to 2 to 3 so quickly that he was able to get the ball to the right target on time. And I think so often those two things are different. Being open is one thing. Being open and getting the ball on time, that's what leads to success, and that's what we saw here.
Hey, we go, Simon!
We'll keep it on the ground and keep it with Walker. Trying to find some place to go, but nothing developing. Tackled behind the line. It's a loss of 1. Third down and 9.
Ready! Thomas up!
Smith net. That's caught. It's Kenneth Walker. And a good short tackle right there. It stops him a good distance short of the marker. It sets up 4th down.
When you throw the ball short of the sticks on 3rd down, you're relying heavily on the yards after the catch. So give credit to the defense here. Once the ball carrier had the ball, multiple guys around him, corralled him, take him down short of the sticks.
Geno gonna throw for it. Got it with Smith and Jigba. And he's gonna have the Seahawks 1st down. That'll be a gain of 15 on 4th down.
Offensively, landing a lot of body blows on this drive, Mike. Just the ability to steadily march the ball downfield and remain so efficient, both run and pass. As they continue to wear this defense out, they have to find a way to end this drive with points. Anything short of that would be a bit of a letdown. For the most part, he's been very accurate with the ball. He's completing over 60% of his passes, but because they haven't been able to get any big explosive plays, continue to push the ball downfield, hasn't really translated on the scoreboard just yet.
Well, he's brought down. That pass is going to pick up 4 and bring up 3rd down.
Just a little slow developing on that screen play there. It was pretty obvious to the entire defense exactly what was going on. Nobody was thinking pass. Nobody was getting back into their drops, and just nowhere for that back to go.
Give them a dozen yards on that one and give them 1st and goal.
Big big-time conversion there on third down. Finding yourself trailing at the moment, the last thing you want to do is waste this promising possession. Now, with that throw, they find themselves deep in their opponent's territory. They have to come away with the touchdown to try to cut into this deficit.
Down to the four, it'll be second and goal. A second down throw for Smith. Crush, it's incomplete. He did get the pass off, but he got drilled before he let it go.
So as halftime looms, Mike, they have to find a way to capitalize on this drive right here and make sure they end the half with some sort of points. Now, that incompletion, not ideal, but at the very least, it stops the clock. Catch your breath, get back in the huddle, and this next play, it's got to be a gotta-have-it best play call. These are the worst. I had a couple years, Mike, where I swear I got tackled inside the one-yard line 10 times, and then you look back and you're like, man, how many touchdowns did I leave on the board because I couldn't get one more yard? Now, for him individually, not ideal, but right now they're on the doorstep of the end zone, and they got to find a way to put that ball across the goal line.
They'll run for it with Charbonnet, and he's not going to get there. The defense was ready for it, and they stuff him on fourth down.
And what a job here by the defensive line. They've got to hold their ground. Any sort of push by the offense is going to result in a touchdown. But here, the defense comes through with a huge goal line stand, and they're able to keep this offense out of the end zone.
Big gain on the ground here as he takes this up past the 40-yard line. First and 10. Here's Cousins. And is downfield to the tight end Pitts. And he's going to be taken down as time runs out on this first half of play.
With the score, Falcons 24, Seahawks 9.
All right, Coach, thank you very much. We welcome you back. It is quarter number 3.
Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
Third quarter set to commence. And we're back underway here on EA Sports. And this ball's going to go out of bounds. Not the way you want to begin the second half. The football will be marked at the 40-yard line.
Hot.
On the give, it's Robinson. Past midfield to the 45. And they will finally track him down inside the 40-yard line. Great way to start the drive. A gain of 20 and a first down. London brought in motion. They fake the jet sweep and will hand it up the middle. And they bring him down, but not until they get inside the 30-yard line. 13 more on that carry. He is churning out the yards. And another first down. They'll go again with Robinson. And this time they are ready for it. He'll be thrown for a loss. No big game that carry. It's second down.
The speed and the get-off by the big interior defensive tackle, Mike. I mean, he got through there so fast, he almost took the handoff himself.
Here's a second and 12. Off the play fake, here's Cousins. A throw right side is intercepted. Picked off by Rashawn Jenkins. And a good return here as he is out of bounds at the 45.
So we saw in the first half, Mike, they were willing to take some risks. It allowed them to build this halftime lead. Now the opposing sideline, they're looking to fight back. They're looking to cut that lead down. That's what that coverage seemed. It looked like they baited that quarterback to force that errant throw and lead to that turnover. Now it's their offense coming back on the field with a chance to cut this deficit.
They'll run the draw with Walker. And he'll get back maybe to the line of scrimmage, but probably going to be a loss of a yard here.
Great job by the defense here, quickly realizing that this was going to be a draw. They're not caught off guard thinking that they're defending the pass. They're able to not only get in there for a stop, but they're able to take him down in the backfield for a loss.
He'll get this complete to Walker.
This is one of those throws where you're hoping you do most of the damage after the catch, but give credit to the defense. Once that ball was caught, they were on him quickly, and there was nowhere for him to go after the catch.
No movement from the punt team. They'll line up to go for it on fourth down.
Hey, here we go, hey.
They'll go. Smith. And for a third time today, he's intercepted. Picked off by D. Alford. And the Falcons will have great field position right around midfield.
I think anytime you find yourself trailing in the second half, Mike, all offensive play callers fight the urge to chase those points. They tend to get a little bit overeager. They tend to push the envelope sometimes a little too far. Those turnovers, they only make the deficit grow, not shrink. Now, there is a lot of football left, Mike. They can still get back into this. They just have to be a little bit smarter about which risks you're willing to take.
They'll come up here on second down and five. Give to Robinson from the pistol. And he will work this down inside the 40. That's going to be good enough to move the chains. First down. They run over center with Robinson. And he'll get forward for a couple. Stop is made by Jaron Reed. On the carry, this is Tyler Allgeier. He'll manage to get two, maybe three on that carry. The linebacker, Jerome Baker, there to make the play. Third and five. London brought in motion. And he will have the first down. The drive will continue after a pickup of eight.
An 8-yard pickup. First down, Falcons.
It's a give up the middle to Robinson. Not much there, maybe a yard.
Hey, we're good, we're good. Bring up 48. Hey, Steamer, Steamer. Wait, that.
Second down, Cousins. Oh, he's going to be followed up and taken down. They got him.
If there's any silver lining for this drive, Mike, it's the fact that at least this sack occurred on an early down. So I guess technically they have a chance to claw themselves out of this hole, but that's the third sack of the game. And this defense doesn't show any signs of slowing down.
Here's a third and 10. Now, Cousins. That is caught at the three. And they're going to get this all the way down inside the five. They get 24 on that one. And just like that, it's first and goal. They'll run with Robinson. Touchdown Atlanta. Two touchdowns for him now on the afternoon. Koo able to add the extra point. And the Falcons will extend this third quarter lead.
Bradley Pinion set to kick off.
The kickoff team is out on the field, and we're back to it as the kick's away. This gonna be returned from right around the goal line. Across the 20, they'll mark them down before the 25-yard line, and that's where the offense will take over. So here's a first and 10 now. They'll start from the 24. Working out of the gun. Oh, the struggles continue. Another interception. That's the safety, Jesse Bates.
Well, Mike, once again, this drive, it ends the same way their last one did, walking off the field following an interception. Now, you're hoping this is more momentary struggle than it is a trend, but as hard as it is to do, they need to get calmed down. They need to reset, because their offense cannot operate at a high level if they don't have confidence in this passing game.
DeHunt! What's that?
A first down throw for Cousins. Quickly out wide, he'll get it to London. And he's in! Great London! Touchdown, Falcons! That is second touchdown of the afternoon. Able to add the extra point. And the Falcons are able to extend the lead.
Bradley Pinion set to kick off.
Both teams ready to go once more as the kick's away. On the return, it's Chenault. They'll break the huddle. Coming up now for first and 10.
Ready.
Play action now. It's Gino. Metcalf coming across the field. He's got it. And a big strike for good yardage there, all the way up to midfield. Big gain of 27 yards. What a way to open the drive.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Here we go.
Smith to throw on first and 10. He'll swing this one out wide to his running back. And no chance to turn and go. That one good for just a couple. On second down, Smith. They'll try to set up the screen here with Walker. And he's not going to get away. They'll knock him back to his own territory. They get him on the other side of midfield.
The best defenders can just sense when a screen is coming. They can tell the body language of the offensive lineman's pass set. They can tell on the drop of the quarterback. It just doesn't look right. It's exactly the case here. Great job.
To the end zone. It's intercepted.
So much of that play comes down to the defender's position, being able to get himself to a spot to get his hands on the ball and a chance at that pick. Mike, when that ball was thrown, me and you are sitting here saying, that's a touchdown, and instead, they force a turnover, and now their offense is back on the field.
The drive will begin here with a run by Robinson. He'll be stopped after a pickup of about three. The linebacker, Jerome Baker, there to make the play. So, three quarters have come and gone. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Second down throw for Cousins. He finds Darnell Mooney for the catch. And he's going to take this all the way to the house. 77 yards. Touchdown, Atlanta. Able to add the extra point. And the Falcons will add one more onto their big lead. The kickoff team is out on the field, and we're back to it as the kick's away. On the return, it's Chenault. And he'll be brought down just beyond the 25-yard line. On first down, here's Geno to throw. In trouble, and he's going to be taken down.
They just have to be better on first down. They've got to find a way to continue to operate ahead of the sticks, and I don't mind throwing it on first down. That is the best down in football to attempt a pass, but if they don't protect the passer, none of it's going to matter.
Throwing on second down, Smith. And more of the same, another interception. Picked off by Clark Phillips.
Well, Mike, this is entering the wrong kind of rarefied air. I mean, as in, it's only happened a handful of times since the turn of the millennium rare. It's an entire season's worth of picks thrown in just one game. I think at this point, you junk the playbook, you light it on fire, and we're just going to start from scratch next week.
I know, easy, easy.
Cousins now to throw on first down. The pressure gets there, and down he goes. A sack.
Defense came out in a soft zone, and I think it caught the quarterback a little off guard. He was trying to attack them downfield. By the time he was able to get through his progression to his check down, he ran out of time, and that's all the pass rush needed to get to the backfield and bring him down.
DeHart! Where's DeHart?
Play action now. It's Cousins. That'll be caught. Oh, after the catch, he's hit, and the ball is out. And it's recovered by one of his teammates.
Now, obviously, there's never a good time to fumble the ball. It's probably the thing that teams stress the most is ball security. But it makes it a little bit easier knowing that your own team was able to fall on top of it, and at least you can maintain possession.
What's that?
On third down, they'll set up to throw. And he'll just have to throw this one away. There was nowhere to go downfield. And now it's going to bring up a fourth down. Out is Younghoe Koo to try the field goal. This, about as short as you can get. He is 2 for 2. That kick is good. And the Falcons will extend their lead.
I think at this point in the game, Mike, when you have things under control, not only were they able to hold on to the ball for a while, they still were able to manage to add 3 points.
Here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. He's across the 20, taken down just shy of the 25. A first down throw for Smith. Metcalf calls in that one. And he's brought down after a gain of 6 on first down. They'll work now on 2nd and 4.
At the 30-yard line.
There we go.
To throw. Smith. The pressure there got to him. He's hit as he threw it. And that pass falls incomplete.
They got there in a hurry, didn't they, Mike? I mean, luckily for him, he saw that free rusher coming and at the very least was able to get that ball out to prevent the sack.
Run high.
Off the play fake, Smith. He dives and what a catch for the first down. That's his 2nd catch on the drive. This one is good for 20 yards. They'll go play action. It's Smith. A dive and a catch. Incredible. That's catch 3 just on this drive. And it gets his team a first down.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They clearly have a mismatch in their favor. And every time they've looked his way, he's continued to make big plays. On this,
and he's just throwing ducks up there. Another ball intercepted. Picked off by Troy Anderson.
When you find yourself in this situation, Mike, you're on defense, you're defending your own goal line, you got to take some chances. You got to try to force a turnover and make a play and get off the field. That's exactly what this defender did. Takes a chance, bets on himself, and comes away with a pick to save them some points.
Set to go now on 1st and 10. They'll start on the ground with Robinson. Oh, and he winds up dancing and spinning out of a tackle. Winds up getting 8 yards on that one. Good run. He'll come to the line now on 2nd and 2. Another run here for Robinson. He's got room at the 30. A big run. They finally get to him and bring him down. It's a big run by Robinson. An even 40 yards.
This is a situation that play callers love to be in, Mike. They have all their options on the table. 2nd and short. Play action pass. You can run. In this case, they choose to keep it on the ground. Play it safe, pick up the first down.
He's going to be taken down at about the 30. That's a gain of 15. It's good for a Falcon first down.
What's that?
On the handoff, it's Robinson. Finding space at the 15. And he's got another one. Bijan Robinson. Touchdown Atlanta. That is his 3rd touchdown of the afternoon. On is Koo for the point after. He's got it. And the Falcons stretch things out even further.
Bradley Pinion set to kick off.
Both teams ready to go once more as the kick's away. Here's Eskridge now to return it. And it'll be brought down past the 25. Decent field position to start this drive.
Hey, here we go, hey.
On first down is Smith. He's going to look deep here, looking for Lockett. And they will bring him down on the other side of midfield. 2 minutes remain in the fourth quarter. Greg and I back for the conclusion in a moment. Smith now to throw on first down. He's got a man. It's Metcalf. And they'll get about half of what they needed. It's a pickup of five and sets up second and five.
It's a gain of five. Brings up second and five.
Geno to throw. He'll take a shot here for the end zone. And this will be incomplete. DK Metcalf was the intended target. And it's going to bring up a third down.
Here we go.
From the gun, it's Geno. That's deep for the back of the end zone. That is incomplete. Here we go. They're down to what could be their final play. It's fourth down.
Can't exactly put my finger on it, but it just seems like this entire game, like this passing game and this quarterback specifically, they've just been off. And whether it's missing these big shots downfield like he did there or just simple underneath layups, there's just something about him today that doesn't look right. And I think it's a big part of the reason they can find themselves trailing here in the fourth quarter.
On first and 10, here's Smith. The pass rush gets home, and he goes down. Work to do now as they come up on second and long.
Second and 19 at the 39-yard line.
Here's Geno. And they're going to get to him and take him down, take him back to the other side of midfield. What can they do here? This is third and forever. From the shotgun, Smith. He's going to air one out for Metcalf. And the Falcons are going to take over just shy of midfield.
It's not often, Mike, that everything breaks right for this type of return off of an interception. But, boy, is it beautiful when it does. I mean, look at the defenders just flip around and become blockers, trying to spring their guy to the house. Great athleticism, some great moves on his part. I mean, he's going to have some of his offensive teammates looking over their shoulder for their position.
Here's Cousins throwing from the pistol. He's going to take a shot here. For Mooney, that ball broken up. It is incomplete. They tried the shot on first down, couldn't connect. It'll bring up second down. He's got his man. It's Mooney. And this is going to be a touchdown. They are going to extend the lead here in the final minute of play. We might need a calculator before this one is done. It has been one-sided, and the route rolls on, Greg.
Absolutely, Mike.
Oh, and now look at this. It's a fake. This will be incomplete. Not sure what they could have seen that makes this a good call. Going for it with a fake on an extra point, and they get nothing out of it. On the return, it's Chenault. He'll get this up to the 28-yard line. Nice place for the drive to start.
I don't care what you got, just give me that. Just give me
go, Sanola.
Geno now on first and 10. Over the middle, Metcalf has it. And they'll be set up now. Up past the 40 with that one. Number 14 with a pickup of 14. And a first down. So it's a win for the visiting Falcons. They got out of the gates hot, ran out to the big first quarter lead, and did not look back. As they